soul today. Now time is standing still in the tears and rain. I'll find another spring. No doubt the birds.
Seconds, Mary Beth.
Jack, I need a minute. Take a commercial.
Can't. We're at 6 seconds. Count it.
4, 3, 2, cure.
Less than 24 hours ago, I reported to you from the shooting location of a new movie being filmed here in Oregon. It was a happy report because it featured one of America's most huggable heroes, a cuddly canine superstar, Benji. Tonight, Benji is missing at sea. He was with his trainer, Frank N., in a small open fishing boat just off the coast when the boat capsized. Mr. N was rescued. He was taken here to the Coast Guard station in Newport, where he apparently is in good condition, but Benji is still missing. Mr. N, I know this is a terrible time for you, but can you tell us what happened?
I don't know. It happened so fast. One moment it was sunny and calm, and the next was...
At what point did you lose sight of Benji?
I never saw Benji after the boat turned over. We searched for him for a while. I wanted to stay longer, but the captain said that I had to get in for medical attention. Benji likes to bark at the fish when I catch him. They flop around the boat, you know, and he barks. He had this big snapper. He'd never seen a fish that big before. It was his first time on the ocean.
Is there any chance that Benji could make it to shore on his own?
It was so rough. All of a sudden, it was so rough. He's a good swimmer, but it was so rough.
Thank you, Mr. N. We'll all be hoping for the best. Benji's producer told us a few moments ago that he has definitely not given up hope that the floppy-eared star might have made it back to shore on his own. He plans to begin a helicopter search first thing in the morning, weather permitting. In 1906, Joseph Conrad wrote, "The sea has no generosity for all the celebrations it has been the object of in prose and song. The sea has never been friendly to man." Nor it seems tonight to man's best friend. This is Mary Beth McLaughlin for Channel 8 News.
here.
Thank you.
Hold it, pal.
Thought so. You know, they got a reward out for you. Won't be long now. Now, you stay put. Sure don't want to turn you loose in the house. You want to show me how you did this? Now you stay put till I get this mess sorted out. Better be still, or that whole thing's gonna collapse with you.
Yeah.